What's up, guys? What's going on? It's Dread, and I'm back with another video, and we're hopping into Madden again. Today, we got the Detroit Lions. They went out, and they drafted Penei, Sewell. They attacked the trenches, both on offense and defense in the first few rounds, getting, oh gosh, how do you say his name? I know he's here, Levi Onwuzurike. Yeah, I know, that's probably right. And McNeil. They got Melifonwu? Oh, gosh, all these names, I can't say them, but they got him in, I think, the third, and Amon-Ra St. Brown in the fourth. I like a lot of their picks, honestly. I think it's a solid draft class, good value. We're going to see if we can turn this team into a Super Bowl contender. There's definitely plenty of work to be done, but we're going to hop into the first season and see how we do, so let's go. All right, this is our first year, and shock, surprise, we did not make the playoffs. 7-9, honestly, a better year than I was expecting. We are going to hop into the offseason, see what we can do in free agency in the draft to make this team better. Let's go. All right, our first week in free agency, and there's not a whole lot to work with. We got a few offers out on guys. We got Tim Patrick. We'll take that. That's a good receiver. I threw out a really cheap offer on Earl Thomas. Didn't expect to get him. I did expect to get Dante Hightower, and we're not able to get him. That's rough. Those are pretty much all the guys that we offered on. There wasn't a lot to work with, so we're probably gonna head to the draft now. All right, we're hopping into the draft. It looks like we have pick number 9, which I guess isn't too bad. We should have the Rams picks too, huh? I don't think I have that set up, but anyways, whatever. We are simulating to our pick. What do we have to work with here? Oh boy. So we need linebacker help, we need secondary help, and I guess we need offensive help. There's not a lot of scouting done, unfortunately. I'd like to trade back, maybe. I wonder, you think we can get a good deal and trade back some? Let's see what we can do. Trade away. What offers we got? Good. This is 2021, huh? Yeah, so we don't want that. Dang. 10, 30, no. Come on, give me something good. Extra second round pick, that's not bad. That might be where we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna go for the extra second round pick from the 49ers. Only trading back a few spots, that's not too bad. There's really not a whole ton of talent after that early group, that at least at the positions that we're looking for. Let's see who we can get now. George Pickens might be the answer, but I think we're gonna go for Elam. We really need cornerback help, so we can pair him with Jeff Okuda. I'll take that. That's pretty solid. It's still a bit of a reach, but I'm not mad at it at all. Let's go to our next user pick, round number 2, pick number 9. What else can we do? Trey Sanders would be kind of interesting, but we don't really need it. Man, it looks like it's all offensive linemen. That's not good. That is not what we need. Come on, have something. Desmond Ridder is actually supposed to be pretty good. I'm gonna stick with Goff for this. I want to try to do it with Goff, see if we can get to a Super Bowl. I think it's gonna be kind of hard, but we're gonna do it. We're just gonna go for this guy. I don't know anything about these guys, honestly. 70, that's not bad. It's bad for this draft class, but that's not a bad player in terms of, like, real Madden value. Let's see what else we can get. I might try to hit a guard. It'd be kind of nice. I just don't know. Akeem Dent. We don't really need another corner. Let's go for Brooks. Try to get a safety here. We could use some help there. He is really bad. That's rough. Dang, who else can we get here? Value, that's all I'm trying to get. I know Hufanga isn't good. No, I don't know, it's too hard. Let's go up here, let's hit Hooker, come on. it's a little better. He'll probably start for us, actually. We don't really have a free safety right now that we love. We're going to advance to the end of the draft and get into the next season. That was not really how I wanted that to go, but we'll take it. We'll take it. Yeah, we'll see how the team turns out after this year. Let's go. All right, second year, and we don't make the playoffs. In fact, we are worse. It's a struggle. It's a struggle. We're going to get into the offseason and give it one more offseason to fix this team. Let's go. All right, there are so many decent players, and we needed so many of them. We put out a ton of offers to try to get a bunch of different guys. We got Jerome Baker. We don't get David DeCastro, but that's okay. We got DJ Moore. Huge pickup at wide receiver. Micah Hyde and Jordan Whitehead. Safeties are good now. I think there might be a few other guys we tried to offer on. We'll hop in and see, and if not, I'll see you guys at the draft. All right, we're hopping into the draft. We have pick number 5. That's actually really good. We need someone. I want to stick with Goff, so I don't think quarterback is going to be where I'm looking. Wow. 7.5 is phenomenal, but his skills aren't good. That's really good. Kind of. Do we just try to build a crazy wide receiver core for Goff? This guy looks really good. It's a speed and size, like 6 foot, high speed. Sold. 75. For a random draft class made by Madden, that is very good. Unfortunately, normal development, that's tough. But still, that's really good. We'll take that for sure. We could get a running back, but I'm not quite feeling it. We just got our safeties. Wow. 7.7 combine rating, I just got to go for that. 74 with hidden development. That is a great pick for a pre-made draft or for a random draft class. We're gonna try to hit one more pick and we'll see what happens. But we're probably gonna hop into the season with this squad and just see how we do. Why not? We're gonna go crazy. LSU is my college. That's my favorite college team. We got an LSU quarterback right here. He is. I have never seen someone rated that lowly come out of a draft class before. Okay, we're gonna simulate to the end of the season and see if we make the playoffs this year. Let's go. All right, our third season. We still suck. I don't know why we were so bad. Honestly, I felt like I was doing a decent job of fixing most positions. I guess maybe sticking with Jared Goff made it too hard, but like Goff isn't. Our terrible rookie actually got some playing time. Goff didn't look like he did too bad. 31-9 isn't bad. Running game, not terrible. Good year from DJ Moore. Great year from Amon-Ra St. Brown. Defensively, I mean, Jerome Baker solid in the middle. Wow, great year. See, all the rookies played well, and I think that's not out of the question for this team. I don't know why we sucked as much as we did. I was expecting a lot better, but it happens. I haven't failed a rebuild this bad in a long time, but we failed today. But yeah, thank you for clicking on the video, guys. I hope you loved it. I'm sorry I failed. I tried. I thought we were going to do okay, but we didn't. Like and subscribe for more stuff coming out soon. I'm going to keep putting stuff out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, guys.